guys, it is one thing on the phone today. So today I'm going to be showing you each and every one of the skate tricks that I know, and then at the end I'm going to put this in the description so you know how to do it. But you just comment down below which trick you want to learn, and I'll post a tutorial of that with every comment that asks for that tutorial. I'll give them a shout out. Okay. So, first things first, let's start simple. The jump. Yeah, boy. That's definitely the least impressive trick I know. So don't be too impressed by that, unless you want to be cool with that. But okay. So the second trick, number two, is the tiptoe. You can either comment a way to describe the names or just say the name that I said, but, oh geez. Plus, I also know how to go backwards and tiptoe at the same time. Just have to come. Oh crap. Dang. Bam. Okay, I also know how to do the mohawk. It's the half sideways turn. I recently learned that one. Plus, I can also go backwards and do it. Or, I can do this. I'm going to go off frame for a second. Boom. Okay. So what else I can do? Just go backwards. I can also just go sideways. That's the half turn. A way to stop, since my brakes don't work very well, I just do a quick turn. Boom. And I just do like a full little circle and get at top speed. Okay, so that's what I call the circle. We have the half turn, the circles half turn, and then the half turn going sideways. I like to call it the crab, you know? And yeah, that's pretty much it. Once again, comment down below the tutorial you want. And then I'll do it along with your shout out. See you here, guys. Make sure to squirt that subscribe button. Over that like button. Make sure to throw your mouse at that notification bell, because fun fact, elephants are scared of mice. See you guys.